World Restoration Service for World Peace by Jesus Christ.
Anything for His power. The freedom we have in Jesus Christ. And God is speaking with you by telling you straight that you have freedom in Jesus Christ. You have to know that you have freedom in the name of Jesus. This is the freedom which you cannot find anywhere. Jesus Christ set us free from the burdens of sin, from the heavy yoke. Jesus Christ set us free from the bondages of slavery. And the heavy chains were upon our lives. And we were not knowing the living God. But Jesus Christ brought the freedom. And He removed the power of sin on us. We live by faith. And you must live by faith. Jesus Christ has brought this freedom for you. Instead of using many things, you live by faith. You pray at night and sleep by faith. By faith, you know that when you are sleeping today, tomorrow you will wake up. By faith, when you are driving your car from here to Polokwane, you know that you will arrive in Polokwane. And you know that you will come back. By faith, you know that all the things you want, you will have them, you will receive them. You who are knowing very well that you are not yet born again, I'm calling you to come to the front. This is the the greatest day in your life when you are coming to receive Jesus as your Lord and your Savior. I say, come and receive Jesus Christ as your Lord. Come and receive freedom from the Lord Jesus. Your sins will be forgiven by the Lord. Your sins will be removed by the blood of Jesus. You will start now knowing the truth and seeing the truth. Salvation is yours today. Redemption is yours today. The new life is yours today. Tell yourself that I'm turning today. Turning to Jesus Christ. Come and follow me in this prayer together with all those who are praying through the screen of television. Say, Lord Jesus Christ, today I'm receiving you as my Lord and my Savior. Come into my heart and forgive me all my sins. Give me new life. Lord Jesus, I believe that you are the Lord and you have died for my sins. So today, I'm a new person because I've given my life to you. Jesus Christ, this is the day of starting new things in my life. Take control, Jesus. Teach me, Jesus Christ, with your word. Thank you, Lord. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah!
Amen.
I greet everyone
in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Amen.
I want
to say to you, heaven is happy.
The
word of God says, when one sinner repent in heaven, there is a great joy. How much about you, this number, got saved today? You have done well by receiving Christ.
Because
you are out of the kingdom of the darkness. Read the word of God every day. Get yourself a Bible with the language that you understand best. Pray only in the name of Jesus. Start by reading the Gospel of John. When somebody got saved, he is a new creature. The old is gone. God received you today. Go to the church that speaks only with the name of Jesus. We congratulate you. Thank you. Clap hands for them.
Praise the Lord.
World Restoration Service for World Peace by Jesus Christ.